Visual on the mission site. Setting down.
We'll be deploying to Russia for this one. Reports indicate the UFO set down in a sparsely populated area. We need to stay sharp. I read you, Big Sky. This was a landing, not a crash, so expect heavy resistance.
Threat.
Time. Weapons dry. He's down. Thank you. Hostiles pacified. Back in.
I'm ready. Rock and roll.
This looks to be a supply ship of some kind, and the potential storage capacity is enormous. If the aliens are really attempting to bring in this much outside material, it can only mean they're ramping up the scale of the invasion.
What was that?
Aliens seem to be fielding mechanized units more frequently, and with a much greater range of firepower. How are we going to combat something of that size?
We could probably spend years analyzing the inner workings of that thing.
Just as before, we're seeing a gradual progression in the development of the alien subjects. That heavy armor looks to be near impenetrable.
As if the first mutons weren't bad enough. Now they're covering them in armor plating.
Thank you.
You're good. Just stay with me. Hunt him down. Trying to pull back. Incoming fire. Ah! Yeah. It's killing time.
What was that?
Down. position.
Go time. No way that just happened.
Neutralized. Need a resupply. Ready to rock.
Thank you.
hell was that?
Position.
Still up.
fire!
Still up.
Let's rock.
We're alone out here.
What was that?
Thank you.
Up another one.